Hello guys and welcome back to your own channel AutoZone India. Today we are going to do a review of BMW R1250cc GS. But before that, those who are new to my channel, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can never ever miss any of my motor updates. Well, talking about this vehicle, it has an engine capacity of 1254cc, the curb weight of the bike is around 249 kg, the fuel tank capacity is around 20 liter, which gives you approximately 15 km per liter of a mileage. The seat height of the bike is around 1430 mm. Talking about the bike's power delivery, the bike has an 136 horsepower at 7750 rpm. This bike is a two-cylinder bike and has a dual channel ABS. This bike comes with two variants. One is a standard variant BS6 and another is a pro variant BS6. Both has the same engine capacity, 1254cc at 136 horsepower at 7750 rpm, but there are various features that makes the difference. Well, talking about the pricing part, the standard variant will cost you around 20,79,000 and the pro variant will cost you around 24,71,000. And if you are thinking for this bike to install some of the accessories, then that accessories will almost cost you around 3 to 4 lakhs on an average. Few standard features of this bike is, it contains an ABS, it comes with an adventure tourer category, bike has a self-start, it's a single seat, has a pass switch, the speedometer is digital, trip meter is digital, it has a clock, step up seat is there, passenger footrest is there, console will be digital, odometer will be digital, and navigation has been provided. The engine type is an air-cooled twin-cylinder DOHC boxer engine, which gives you 136 PS at 7750 rpm. The engine type will be BS6 as per the government norms. The torque is around 143 Nm at 6250 rpm. The bore will be around 102.5 mm, stroke is 76 mm. Number of cylinders will be 2. The drive will be shaft drive. Of course, for these bikes, chain drive will not be a good option. The fuel type will be a petrol. The compression ratio is around 12:5:1. The transmission will be manual. Number of gears will be 6. The brakes in the front will be on disc, also the rear will be as in disc. Considering the chassis, the two section frame concept consists of a main frame with a bolt of a rear frame load bearing engine. Talking from a suspension point of view, the front suspension is of a BMW Motorrad Telliver stanchion diameter 37 mm central spring strut. The rear suspension is a cast aluminium single sided single arm with an BMW Motorrad parallel level, wadstrut, travel related damping, spring preloaded, hydraulically adjusted, continuously variable, and hand wheel rebound damping adjustable. Talking about the tire size, the front is around 120x70 R19, the rear will be around 170x60 R17. Wheel size is for the front, it's around 482.6 mm, the rear one will be on 431.8 mm. The tire is radial type, the tire type is tubeless, the wheel type is cast aluminium. Considering the dimensions, the length is around 2207 mm, the width is around 952 mm, and the height is around 1430 mm. The wheelbase is around 1514 mm, which is pretty good for off-roading and for a tourer bike. The seat height is around 850 to 870 mm. The fuel capacity is 20 liters as I told you earlier, the tail light is an LED light. The front brake diameter is around 305 mm and the rear diameter is around 276 mm. Total curb weight of the bike is around 249 kg. If so far you had liked this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe your own YouTube channel AutoZone India. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can never ever miss any of my motor updates. Also, please like or dislike the video and mention in the comments. Thank you.